Due to the sake of this video will be recorded in a voiceover. Okay, so let's go. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video. Today's video is brought to you by Who Does That with the redo of the 4 bags of chips and 4 minutes challenge. Okay, I have my timer's here set to 4 minutes. And we're going to dig on into this challenge. Let's get us a thumbnail. That's gonna do. So let's say a prayer. We're gonna dig on it. Dear Heavenly Father, please bless and our prayers, because that's a bit of nourishment in my body. And in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Now. I didn't prepare myself better than this. Excuse me. This was definitely fun. I mean, I did look. I did a little bit better than last time. I was able to finish 3 complete bags, but you can't prepare yourself fast enough to eat 4 bags of chips in 4 minutes. And I think I'm a slow chewer, to be honest. I think so. But anyways, shout out to who does that. 2 amazing, awesome girls. Like, y'all go subscribe to them. If y'all not subscribed to them, they're awesome. They're amazing. Like, come on. Join their family. Let them help them grow. Like, we always want once in our same boat. Like, come on now. Show them some love. Show them. Tell them that Honey Mama sent you. It was definitely fun. I almost lost some chips, but hey, it is what it is. So, guys, if y'all enjoyed this challenge and video, please give it a like, big thumbs up, comment down below, hit that subscribe button so that you can be notified every time I post. And until next time, we out of here. Peace.